my hair is a mess. I spent 3 days with my uncle in this house because, I mean, why not? And my nose, I am peeling, literally peeling because of the sun. So I usually take a pencil or something to make the straight line so I can do my hair. Today I left my uncle's house. It's not. So I took a pink brush because I like pink, not a lot. I mostly like black. This is completely water. I dropped some. But I need some water. It's oil for my hair. That's how sapatillas is. And I have boxing today. Oh my god. Today, there's a lot of things happening. It just feels so weird putting your hands in oil. Now to put it up. Great. Because we leave at 4 and it's 3:47. And I came out of the pool when I was at my cousin's house. Yes.
How much money did the Starbucks car have?
I don't know. Like 10.
If I gave it to you, you give me $10.
You took my Starbucks card?
Huh?
You took my Starbucks card?
No. So yeah?
No.
Why?
Because it's my Starbucks.
I have one.
Oh no. I can't take $10 out of a Starbucks card. can't do it. It's so hard. I did my best, but like, oh my gosh, I hate my hair. I think I'm about to shave it off. What?
How many refreshers do they have in Starbucks?
I don't even know.
You should know, you go.
I only get one refresher, which is the strawberry one. Dude, I freaking hate my hair. Look at this. Do you think this is a bun? No. But I should appreciate my hair because there's other people, other kids that don't have hair. And I told it already. It's like 97%. I just need to relieve myself. Take all the stress away. I did my best. I'm on my way to boxing. I need to do it. I'm a small good getting in there. It's 3:55 moments ago. To change into leggings unboxing. A little mascara. That's it for my routine. Let me show you my dad's jewelry. JK, my jewelry.